What's cracking, my ninjas and ninjets and killers? I'm back once again with another with the first ever TNA Wrestling Impact video on my channel. As I said, I was rescheduling, and here it is. So anyway, what we're gonna do right now is do career. We're gonna do well, before we talk about it, I haven't watched TNA in like a couple months. It's been like 4 months. It's been like since the summer. I didn't watch it since like August or July, somewhere around there. But yeah, I really liked it. I'm not into it that much anymore. I've been watching TNA for 3 years actually. And yeah, I've been watching it since 2014. But overall, my favorite, you know, people to watch were the X Division, so I'll start off with the X Division, but I will do like a tag team and heavyweight afterwards. It wasn't working last time, and I started a new one, and I started a career, so but I'm gonna start a new one, right? So, yep, easy for now, cause I actually play this game before. My finisher is the border toss, so yeah, listen up, brothers. I'm not here tonight to let you know about a special tournament we'll be holding here in the Impact Zone over the next 3 weeks. 8 wrestlers will enter this ring, and only one will stand victorious and earn a shot at Douglas Williams and the championship at Turning Point. Alright. Alright, we got it. What do we got here? I'm sure you've heard Hulk's announcement. Good, good. Well, I've got some good news for you. You're facing the Pope, D'Angelo, Dinero in the first round tonight. You should probably go get ready now. Alright guys, so our match is on their way. It's Legend Killer versus the Pope. Here comes Legend Killer, everyone. It's me, the man, Legend Killer. Now I know I look weird, but this is the closest thing I could find to Legend Killer. Like how I could look, so. Man, bitch, stop using your steroids. Let's go in a match anyway. Alright, so, oh yeah, we got into this fucking series well. We hope. We're also going to do more like fights. Like we're gonna do you know. Oh crap! Oh man, what a sentin bomb! Fuck you running for, huh? Punched him right in the chest, everyone. My tattoo is the 8 ball. Oh, man. Oh, shit. Wow, another punch to the chest. I go for the cover. No, let's kick out. I knew he wasn't gonna make it. Oh, shit. Oh, no. To send to the ropes. Oh, what a drop kick. Oh. So who got who? I don't get it. So this guy, oh, he just pushed me over, a little back body drop right there. Okay, what is this dude gonna do? He just ran to the ropes for me. What? Why would you run to the ropes for me, dude? But thanks anyway. Okay, for the cover, one count only. I've played this game a lot of times before. This game in, it was released in like 2011 to 2010. It was back when, like, you know, Android, you know, when most people didn't have smartphones, you know. You know, so yeah. Most people had like them little ass flip phones, or they had phones that were like, they had like the, not the flip phones, but they had like letters on it, and it was just like a small screen. Like the little keyboard, and then it's like a small screen right there. Alright. I mean, also guys, what do you guys think this episode will be all about? What do you guys think, Mega Combo? Oh, shit. Oh, Mega Combo. Oh! Oh my god, holy shit. You saw that Mega Combo? Oh, that game was glitchy as fuck. Oh, hell no. Oh crap! I could have gotten reverse. Crap! Oh crap! What is he gonna do now? beat his ass. Oh, yes. Get that ass. Get that ass. For real. For real. Oh, shit. Oh, you saw that reverse and shit? You guys saw that reverse? Oh, I think I have my finisher. I have my finisher. I got my finisher. Don't fuck with me. Because I'm about to board toss you all the way to
China, okay? So, here it is.
Oh, crap. Oh, crap. He doesn't want me to get it. He doesn't want me, huh? Okay. Dude, really?
He thinks he's gonna get away with it. Oh, we're about to end this episode because this was really fast, by the way.
Get your ass up. No, free, get your ass up. Oh, crap.
Yes! We got the border toss, everyone. Let's go. Oh, my God. Oh, send that shit. Oh, my God. Wow. And instead, you know the song that goes like, spend that shit. Instead, I'd be like, send that shit. Send that shit, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, guys, we are going to end this episode of TNA Wrestling Impact right here. Yeah, this is a cool series. I guess this is all how it will go for like the next 8 weeks, I believe. I mean, what do you guys want? What do you guys want? Should I do like, I mean, cause like, I could finish this fast, this little career mode fast. I could finish it really fast. There's only 8 matches, so yeah. But I'm gonna go ahead and save and quit. And yeah, I'm going to end it right here. I put 2 points on charisma, and yeah, we're gonna end this video right here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next TNA Wrestling Impact video. Yeah, so over the next 3 weeks, I'm going to be having this series. I'll do another episode of this on Tuesday. Okay, so I'm only gonna be doing these TNA Wrestling Impact videos. Hold on, let me think about it. I'm only gonna be doing these videos on Tuesdays and Thursdays, but next week I'm gonna be, well, like this week I'm gonna be doing it from Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, and I'm gonna try to upload 3 videos a day, everyone. So everyone, guess what? For the next 3 weeks, guess what we're having now? The M Dickey Games. Oh my God, oh crap. Sorry about that. Guys, for the next 3 weeks, we're gonna be having the next, okay, we're gonna have the first ever M Dickey Games Winter, M Dickey Games Winter Tour 2017, alright? Anyway, it's just gonna be like the summer tour. Only we'll be reducing videos and we only get 3 videos a day, okay? Now there will be some days, as I said, that in the summer tour when I started it, that I don't make videos, and that's the cause because I'm busier or I went out somewhere, you know. But yeah, I'm gonna end it right here. Stay in the zone, the killer zone.